What's up sa inyo? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, ito ang pinakauna kong vlog. So, ang vlog natin ngayon is Pitch Perfect 3 movie. So, movie night kami. I'm with the fam, bam. So yan guys, ingay ng gagi nila mama Daming binabalak ni mama kasal daw ulit para makita ko naman yung tunay. Kasi hindi ko sila nakita. Ay, wow! Ay, sorry guys. Kasi nagulat. Sorry guys. Kasi ano, nag-video ko siya. Sorry talaga, sumigaw ako. Kasi sabi ni mama, Boracay daw.
So, sa reception ng kasal, char. Beach wedding daw.
Yeah!
Sorry na guys. Beach wedding daw sabi ng parents. So, pagdating daw.
Ano na kayo ma? Silver? Gold? 20? In, ano yun? O ano meron doon? 20 years of wedding? At 20 year anniversary, kasal ulit kayo? At 25? So, akala ko kasal guys, sorry. So, balak lang pala nila mama yung anniversary nila sa Boracay. Date daw sila, iwan lang ako sa hotel room. Ganyan naman sila. Joke lang. Date lang daw sila sa hotel room. Ano? Date daw sila sa Boracay. Tapos iwan ako sa hotel room. Wow, 3 minutes na to. So, yan guys. Bali ngayon, nandito tayo sa... Andito tayo sa AMA, AMA. Yan, di makita, pero AMA yan. Yan yung building niya, AMA. Ito, yung simbahan. Yung simbahan. So, nandito tayo sa langkaan. Makunta na kami ng bus mo. So, yan ang handahan na naman kami na dito. Ha? I'm vlogging.
So yan guys, nandito na tayo sa langkaan. Parang ano, sa lagitnaan bago mong GFP. Papunta na tayo ng Dasko.
Sa Dasko kami nagmumol kasi walang ATM sa JS3. Robinson lang pa. So papunta ko siya ng ano, sa direksyon ng Maynila.
Ito yung ICA, Immaculate Conception Academy, South Campus. Yan.
So, malapit-lapit na tayo sa mall.
Sorry sa boses ni Daddy guys, kumakanta kasi siya. So, yun, malapit na tayo.
So, I think I'll see you guys later sa car park na part ng ating video. So, I'll see you guys later. Guys, nagbabalik ulit ako si Gwen. Ito yung pinakauna kong vlog. Guys, kung gusto yung makita nyo yung happier cover ko, just go to my channel. Hey, it's Gwen Tenzo. Space. Pindutin yung space button ng O. Ang grupo ko, O-N-G-T-O, yun. Para marita niyo yung folder ka ng half year. So, yan. Anyways, in Ultimate Terminal. Sabi, nandito na tayo. Look at that. So, yan guys, dito na tayo. Pasok na tayo sa parking. And so, yan. Dito tayo sa, bagong parking ng MN. Yung parang pa-curve. Sobrang taas. Dito tayo. So, meron tayo ng perfect view. Perfect view. Pitch perfect green. Listening right now meant to be my favorite. You know what you do for me, I'm doing the same for you. Parang nung Christmas rush, tsaka nung magbabagong taon. Parang ang dami tao dito, pero ngayon wala ko. Nakapagtaka. So yun. Yan ang Christmas. Impact ko ngayon, I like JHS. JHS po means Governor's in Science School. Yun yung school ko. I brought my heart jacket just in case. My heart sweatshirt, I mean. It's a so, yan, I'm wearing my Baymax cap. I'm wearing Baymax cap. I don't know. So, I'm wearing my Baymax cap. Tagay tayo. Pumasok na tayo. Oh my god. Oh my god. And na pumasok na tayo ng carport. Wala nang against the night. So yan guys. Di na to against the light. Medyo madilim na siya. So yan. So, nandito tayo sa car park. Paakyat! So, yan guys, paakyat to. One touch muna sa ating pag-akit ng car park. Naglulukuan na naman si Daddy. I will now video later if I got down from the car. So, see you guys later. So, yeah, nagbabalik tayo ngayon. So, nandito na tayo sa car park. So, yan guys, nandito na tayo sa SM car park. Papasok na tayo ng sineha. Nag-CR lang si mommy. So, papasok na kami ng mall. Sa cinema. Yes. 360. Charot. So, ayan guys. Nandito na tayo sa SM. Ayan yung mga... Ano-ano. Yung may mga building-building doon na hindi makita. Manila po yun. So, ayan. Pupunta na kami ni daddy. Along the mall. So, tara ng mga paa. Tiyok lang. And si father. So yan mga paa, nandito na kami. So let's go! Midnight tickets! Joke lang. So yan guys, ang taas nito. Ayoko, baka mahulog yung phone. So, basta mataas. Oh, grabe, ang taas. So yan, pupunta na kami ni daddy sa loob ng ng mall. Hindi pa naman ng sineha. Punta lang kami sa loob ng mall. So, eto na. Punta lang kami. Wait lang. Listening to ano naman yan, Strip That Down featuring Quavo, Liam Payne.
Yeah.
Joke lang. So yan, papunta na kami sa loob ng bowl. So yan guys, ito na. Moment of truth. Tignan natin kung maganda ang pitch perfect film.
Sabi,
so yan, kasama ko si Opa Daddy. At si Opa Daddy. Daddy! What's up? So yan, daddy ko yan guys. Daddy ko yan. So, let's go to the cinema. Kung nagtatanong kayo kung anong ginagamit ko pang film, ano, yung ano yun, yun yung cellphone ni daddy na Oppo, tapos selfie stick ko. So, yan guys. Yan na! Yan na guys, yan na guys. Yan na yung sinihan. Ayan tayo, sinihan. Mababa na lang kami ng hanggang. So yan, number 4 ang Pitch Perfect 3. Ang next screening nila ay 6 PM. So anong oras na? So 6 PM ang susunod na screening ng Pitch Perfect 3. 6 PM.
Anong oras ang ano?
Yung Pitch Perfect? 6 PM na.
Anong oras na?
So yan guys, sabi dun sa movie screening, ang next screening ng Pitch Perfect 3 is 6 PM. Dun tayo sa Cinema 4. Cinema 4. Dito kami sa Cinema 4 for the Pitch Perfect 3. Hindi yung video guys. Ayun na yun yung Pitch Perfect 4, number 4. Dito kami, Pitch Perfect 3. So yun guys, dito na kami sa loob ng mall. At pupuntaan ko na si Mama. Daddy, diyan ka lang ah! Mami! 6 PM ang susunod na screening! 6 PM! 5:53 na eh! Tara na! So yun guys, I'm just Mama. Galing sa PR. 6:53 na! 6 o'clock ang ano? 6:53 tuloy. 6 o'clock ang next screening. So, kakang next screening ng ano guys, Pitch Perfect. So, yun. Pipila na kami. So, yan guys. So yan guys. So yan guys, bumibili na kami ng pang Pitch Perfect. Papasok na kami ng sinehan. So hanggang dito na tayo. So see you later guys na. Okay? Bye guys. Let's finish Pitch Perfect 3. Let's go! Continue on vlogging. Just finished Pitch Perfect 3. I just finished Pitch Perfect 3. It's so awesome! I love the song. I also love Bella. Yay! That was the best movie I've ever watched. watched. Awesome. Finally, we're out of the cinema. Now, finally watch the best movie in my whole life. Last Call, bitches! That was the best movie I've ever watched. Look at this. Yo, take me a picture. You guys better get me a picture. Did you see my bag? It's pictures. So now we're going to be around the mall. Roaming around now. That was the best movie I've ever watched. Yo, mom, I want this one. Mom, I want this one. Mommy, I want this one for my phone. I want that one for my phone. It's also a stand, but it's an awesome one. Did you see my bag? Hey. So we're going to the restroom. I'm gonna take a break. So yeah, guys, I'm back from the outside world, from the CR. So yeah. What's the phone wheel? You need to buy a phone. Yeah, stop. So we're here at the mall. We're gonna enter a store before we go. So yeah. So we are inside Cyber Zone, right after the cinema. Daddy, I got a question.
Wait, let me just pause this for a second.
There, guys, in the store that I am saying. So, where's the pop stand? Oh, there's the pop stand. Look, there's the pop stand. What should I for me, okay? For me. Thank you.
Ano ba yung Samsung na
to? J5 Prime. Okay.
Okay na yung Samsung.
Oh, baka pa wala yun dyan. Nakapusa lang.
Saan ba? Dito tayo.
Sorry about that. Let's eat downstairs over there. So we're going to find the food, and now it's going to be the end of our road for the pitch perfect part. I'm going to visit the music stores. So guys, I'm going to visit the music stores just for fun. Yeah, I'm going to visit the music stores. I'm so embarrassed in Beck. I'm not embarrassed, actually. I'm just upset that I want things like Becca has. What do you think I have? I want to have a headphone, anything I want. I just wanted to outwork recording. I want everything.
I just wanted a microphone, a real microphone for my recording, so I can record all the time inside my room. But I just don't know how. I need to find a way. How to get me a microphone. Mommy! I think we're not vlogging much, but I know this is a fail vlog. Many things happened. Many times my mom shouted. Now everything's just destroyed. Not destroyed, but I just wanted to have a microphone like Becca. A microphone just like Becca's. Perfect. What about we eat here again? I want this one. Can we? And Dad wants to take out. So we're almost going home, and it's now finally the end of our movie date out. But we will be back here on January 24th for The Maze Runner: Dead Cure. So I'm gonna watch that again. We're gonna be staying outside. Going in. Maybe vlogging back here. Here we are. There's a school playground over there. Oh, and by the way, there's the seat. I think it's gonna be almost the end for our. Yeah, it's gonna be the end of our trip. Thanks guys again for joining. But I'm gonna end this at home. Yeah, I'm gonna end this at home. Damn, just kidding. I'm gonna end this at home. So, what shall we do? I really wanted to be like Becca. I don't know why, but I want to be a part of an acapella group. Damn. Sometimes I want to be part of an acapella group. That doesn't make sense. So guys, thank you again for joining me in this vlog. And I hope you guys enjoyed the pitch. My very, very first vlog. So my vlog is titled Pitch Perfect 3. With a lot of exclamation points. So guys, thank you for joining my vlog. I hope I can see you guys again on my next movie vlog. And my next vlog, if I'm not bored, maybe I can vlog tomorrow. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.